guys kidding me with this? Oh my God, poor Dino.
Sorry, Vito. Not exactly the best way to end the night, huh? But thanks. I owe you one, big time. Leave Eddie's car here so he can get home in the morning.
You're a good man, Vito. I'll settle up with you tomorrow. Hey, you coming in for some drinks?
It's 3 in the morning! Shut the hell up!
Hey, shut up, you whore!
Come on!
You had enough, Eddie. You're going to bed. Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito. Good night.
Fuck.
Hey, Vito, rise and shine.
Jesus. Marty, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Sorry, Joey.
Stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you? Vito, come on down.
Jesus Christ. Thank you. Who the hell was that? Guy's got a voice like Woody fucking Woodpecker.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid used to live down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me a lift.
What's going on with the truck?
It's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.
Where to?
Riverside.
All right, Riverside it is.
Some night, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
What? You ain't still mad, are you?
Nah, burying a stiff. That's the first thing I wanted to do when I got out.
Hey, come on. You had fun at the cat house, right?
Yeah, I did. Thank you for that. But, everything between then and now, not so much.
All right. Well, listen, today's gonna be a lot better, I promise.
I sure as hell hope so.
Couple of places and unload these smokes. Then we bring the truck back to Eddie and get our cut of the tape. Piece of cake.
Wait a minute. I seem to remember getting thrown in the clink for a piece of cake just like this.
Don't worry. I've done this before. First stop, Riverside.
If you say so.
Trust me, you're gonna thank me later.
Kill somebody, you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
All right, here you go.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
Now we take care of our customers. These guys here buy in bulk from us. Come with me. Okay, climb up and hand me the goods.
Hi, one carton of Reds.
Hand me a carton of Reds, Vito. Yeah, that's the one. Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
Hey, good to see you. I'm all out of smokes. Give me a carton of blues.
One carton of blues, Vito. Yeah, that's the one. Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
What the fuck?
Hey, Sarge, how you doing? Cotton of Blues, as usual?
I think I'll take the whites this time.
You hear that, Vito? Let's go. Cotton of Whites. Yeah, that's the one.
Thanks, Joe. Now get the hell out of here, will you?
Okay, time to go. Get in, Vito. Next stop is Millville. It's going great today. We're making some serious dough here.
Kid Mark. He works for Eddie, too.
In his dreams. Kid's not even 18 yet. He does jobs for me. Drives me around, makes deliveries, that sort of stuff. Thinks he's a gangster, though. Spends too much damn time at the movies.
Well, if the kid's got you for a role model, he's in for a lot of trouble.
Oh, yeah, wise guy? He reminds me a lot of you when you was his age.
Exactly. I spent 2 years dodging bullets in Europe and 6 years in a can since I met you. That's what I mean by trouble.
What's the matter? Somebody shit in your coffee this morning? It's like you forgot about all the good times.
Yeah, remind me of those someday, would you?
See that light turn red? See, what did I tell you? It's going like butter today.
All right, this almost makes up for last night. Almost.
Come on, what's better than this? You got fresh air, good company, and you're making a shitload of dough. Not too bad for a guy who just got out of the slam.
All right. Listen, if the next few hours are anything like the last few hours, all's forgiven.
There's the Vito I know. All right, we'll be there in a second.
Cotton of Blues, if you please.
Give me a Cotton of Blues. Bingo. Here it is.
Hi, I'll take a box of Reds.
Cotton of Reds, Vito. Yeah, that's the one. Here.
Hey, what happened to you?
What you selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fuck over 10 cartons and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal. How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there and I'll pretend I never seen you. Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf, and it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up!
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
Yeah, I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking Dago door-to-door salesman hocking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole. Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale. Shit. Joe! Ooh. Fuck. What do you say now?
Fuck. What do I gotta say?
That's what I gotta say.
Come on. Hop in that car and let's go.
All right. Let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson. Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster.
Check in with Eddie. Stop at the nearest phone booth and call him.
Weapon is legit. I can guarantee it. Don't be a dumbass.
It's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. And we were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting, though, so it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
All right, sure, Eddie. Don't worry. We'll take care of it. All right, we gotta meet Steve in front of the Crazy Horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back.
Yeah.
All $2,000 of it.
Shit. You
really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of these guys?
In pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Sure, Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart. Let's go. Eddie was fucking pissed on the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of
them. I'm with you. But what's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek, and Derek's with Vinci's crew.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by.
You got an aversion to red lights?
Down where the roses cling. Picture the same sweet love nest. Think
what is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
I think it is. I'm in a hurry. Hey, Steve.
Hey.
Hey, guys. Marty? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kids gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here. Then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out 3 of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city.
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
That's fucking beautiful!
Let's leave him a little present. Vito, Marty, I got some Molotov cocktails in the trunk. Go get them and throw them in.
My pleasure, Steve.
What are you waiting for? Grab the bottle and chuck it in. It ain't that hard.
That'll teach him. Yeah.
All right. Now we go to the foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
Hey, how'd you get in here?
Followed the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Ha, nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
No, I'm gonna try and find him. We got him now! Hey, that was
good. I won't want to get on your bad side.
Don't be so gentle, boys.
Okay, go get him.
Need
some help over here!
I'm going in!
Cover me, asshole!
They're dead!
Try and get around behind him.
All right, showtime, Vito. What are you scared, asshole? You shoot like my sister. Stay sharp, Vito.
Go, I'll cover you.
You ain't got a chance. Back me up, Vito. Man, you're a terrible fucking shot.
Go around behind.
They go right over
there. Go, Vito.
We got him now.
You're gonna get it,
fuckface. I'm back.
Go, I'm coming!
Go, I'm coming!
Oh, hell, shot. Asshole!
One more like that! Get
him! You're gonna do something for me, asshole!
Let's go, Vito!
It's all right. I'll be okay.
Don't fuck with me! Cover my back!
I can do this shit
all
day!
Vito, go!
Got you now!
Kill him! What the fuck are you doing? I said cover me!
Kill that guy!
Go! I got you covered!
Take him out!
One more like that, he's dead!
You okay? We'll get him. Dead.